Hey guys, welcome to week number seven. This week we'll be adding in the D flat. So on a four string, here we go. G, 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 G flat, 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 F, 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 E, 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 E flat, 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 D, 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 D flat, 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 D, 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 D sharp, 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 E, 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 F, 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 F sharp, 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 G, 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 G. There you guys go. Good luck with that this week. Let me know if there's anything I can do to help.